And a great question for me is to how I hook up my mixer to the ART USB Dual Pre, the Burr Ringer mixer. And me, what I've done here is that on the back of the Burr Ringer, there are two main XLR outputs, right and left. Now I've taken them and run them on short XLR cords into the mic inputs on the ART Dual Pre here, right and left. On the Burr Ringer, I do not use the USB. It's not hooked up. I use the USB on the back of the ART to get sound into my computer. I'm using the preamp only on the mixer and not the preamp that's available in the ART USB Dual Pre. You also ask about getting the sound into your computer from the ART. You should be able to do that with a headphone outlet. Run that straight into your computer. Now what you might need is a splitter like this to in the back of your ART. One line would go into your computer, the other would be for your headphone perhaps, and you could just test to see if your audio is what you want it to be, and then you could probably eliminate that once you're happy with the audio. Great question. Thanks a lot. If having others, just let me know.